Kamala Devi Harris, you are making history today as the first woman, first African-American, first Asian-American vice president in the history of the United States of America. Your journey from Oakland, California, as a daughter of immigrants, big sister, and protector, to a Howard University graduate, to the Attorney General of California, to a United States Senator, and now vice president, is inspiring. The words of Mahakavi Bharatiya, a woman's rights pioneer, written a century ago in your mother tongue Tamil, ring true today. Your mother, Shyamala Gopalan, would be incredibly proud. Vision of a modern woman. Our Pudumai Pen. You walk with your head held high, bold, unafraid, and an advocate for the voiceless. Your thoughts, deeds, reflect your knowledge and humility. You fight for our rights with courage, a modern woman calling out to the world. As you and President Joe Biden fight to protect and advance our democracy, we want you to know that we love you, we admire you, and we are so very proud of you. You are the vision of a modern woman come true. We dedicate this classical Indian Bharatanatyam dance set to Bharatiyar's Tamil poem to you.
பெண்மை வாழ்கென்று கூத்திடுவோமடா, பெண்மை வெல்கென்று கூத்திடுவோமடா, பெண்மை வாழ்கென்று கூத்திடுவோமடா, பெண்மை வெல்கென்று கூத்திடுவோமடா, பெண்மை வாழ்கென்று கூத்திடுவோமடா, பெண்மை வெல்கென்று கூத்திடுவோமடா. தன்மை இன்பம் தர் புண்ணியம் சேர்ந்தன தாயின் பெயரும் சதி என்ற நாமம் அன்ப
அன்பு வாழ்கையறு